Hi everyone, welcome to another episode of XCOM 2. And we're gonna raid some supplies now. Ito yung team natin. Very particular, gusto ko i-try yung bulwark skill nito. Pwede siya maging high cover kahit saan siya. So, yeah, I'll try that. Oh, also, we in-equip natin yung skulljack. Try natin pang sabotahin ang skull.
Skyranger deployed. Squad green to deploy.
Apparently, this is a difficult mission. So, let's see what that
We've got a lead on a disabled advent train that was hit by resistance operatives working in this area. There's still the potential to recover valuable technology here, so we're moving to capture whatever we can. We'll need to secure the area and remove any hostile forces still defending the train if we're going to make this work.
Okay, let's go.
Coordinates of the advent train are locked in. Move to secure. Eliminate all hostiles.
Mm-hmm. Oh, this is the edge. It's also kind of the edge. Oh no, not here. Jane Kelly could go here.
On my way. I have eyes on the enemy.
What is this? Wala naman time limit, so I'll next turn.
Moving to designated position.
Moving to designated position.
Affirmative. Moving out.
Lancer siguro 9 pa. All in. Sure.
On the move.
Bestätigt. Gebe Feuerschutz.
Maybe here.
Understood. Moving out.
Sino ba ba nat? Like that one. Sure.
Scanning target area.
Yeah, para patay agad. Ayoko niyan. Hello.
Got that one. They found us.
Our resistance contacts had heard rumors Advent might be rolling out a heavy armor system. Looks pretty tough.
What?
Das ist nicht gut. Heading out.
I could take that one out. Oh wow.
Get it together. Position
shit.
Compromised.
Bumabahin ba ako? Maybe. Yeah, but so.
There's heavy fire in this zone.
Yeah, you can.
Taking heavy fire.
That's good. Try to escape, Jackton. What? Did we equip? Yeah. Here.
Okay, I'll go.
Why? Gatag mukha na akong tanga.
What's over there?
Okay, I like that. Of course.
Not too shabby. Aren't we looking for this?
Ako siyang patayin eh. Okay. Patayin ko na. Yeah, I can't suppress anymore. Sayang. Okay.
Target neutralized. Schon unterwegs. Bin dabei.
Overwatch.
I'm on it.
Servos engaged.
On your order.
Okay.
Target packet secured. Natürlich.
Okay. Kinda safe.
If you say so.
Rolling out.
Free reload na manyan.
I'm on it.
I guess I'll be okay. It's killing time.
Scanning a Gebiet.
Setting overwatch.
Oh, that was a free reload. Dapat mag-pay attention. Nakakuha ko free yun. Ma-free yung reload ko yun. Okay. Nice. Oh no.
Hostiles coming in from the
dalawa. I could face off. Dito.
Yeah. No problem, boss.
94, 87. Exposed? Nope. Patayin ko na lang. Okay. Hindi niya nabot. Okay. What? Oh, I'm fucked. Ayaw ko dyan. Dun na lang.
If you say so.
Ay, hindi na damage ko.
That's it!
What? Sino yung flank sa akin? Oh, that one. Gastos ko. No. Overwatch. Then.
Sensors at maximum range.
Oh wow. Maybe. That was great.
Hostile terminated. No rounds.
Okay, Nien, seguro. Yeah, okay, Nien.
Failure to engage target.
Bahay na. Oh, nga.
Secure the area.
Okay. Got it.
What's over there? Rock and roll!
Where should I position myself? Sana sa taas. Dito muna.
Advancing.
Whatever you say. Reloaded.
Oh shit.
Kein Problem, Boss. Auf geht's.
Oh, I guess that'll be our guy.
Reloading.
Come get some.
Okay. Sign about mo. Here. Nothing? But wala? Wala akong guard dito.
I can handle that. Affirmative, covering now. Concealed.
Yeah, let's conceal.
Moving on target location.
Oh fuck.
Ready to go. On Overwatch.
Since nandiyan kayo. Maybe here. Kasi trip ko na tong lugar natin.
Got it covered.
Mir entgeht nichts.
Scan priority one.
I'm trusting you here. I'm on it.
Okay, what should I do? Matatamaan siya dyan siguro. Ay, di niya makita? Yeah, kita. Maybe this one?
Overwatch!
shots.
Flank covered.
Engaging Overwatch.
Okay.
Target neutralized. They've got eyes on me. I'm on it.
Hot up. Oh, untouchable.
I'm taking fire!
I forgot about that. Poison?
Wow.
Oh, that was scary.
I can't move.
Sorry. Yeah.
X-ray neutralized.
Secure. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
returned without any reported casualties. We can't hope for a better outcome.
Whoa. Scanning protocol, of course. Hello. Yung strike, okay din sana. Kaso, parang ayoko siyang pasugurin eh. Yun na yung nasa isip ko. Ayoko siyang sumusugod. Talaga. Strike is good, pero para na lang siya. Sayang to eh. Yeah. Ah! Teka, heavy weapon ba yung weapon ko? Or baka ito. Yeah, baka strike. Mamaya na yun. Mali ako dito.
Our work is proceeding as expected, Commander.
Okay.
The aliens have considerable resources at their disposal, but we've still managed to do reasonably well against them, despite our own limitations.
I don't have a heavy weapon. Ah, strike na lang tayo. I don't need stronger heavy weapon. I think better na siguro kung consistent siya na. That's also good though.
Hello, Commander.
Okay, may tao naman dyan palagi. Yeah, thinking dapat may tao dyan palagi.
You lived in one of the colonies for a few years before the...
Yes, one of the advantages of working with Advent. On the surface, it was very comfortable. But there was a price for that comfort, yes. But Advent is always watching. Between their forces and the aliens themselves, they see everything. Not to mention the automated systems. There's nothing quite like providing identification to a lamppost.
Thanks, Commander. The new workshop will do just fine. I know space is limited, Commander. I appreciate the additional workshop facilities. We'll make good use of them.
Sci-lab, yeah.
Commander, we've pushed our current power systems to the limit. We don't have any capacity to spare, which means we can't expand our facilities further.
Okay. Power, right?
Yeah.
not think I could have predicted this outcome, though it is intriguing.
Mahal pala ng ano, Intel buisit.
Physically, the ad.
Oops, sorry, na skip ko.
New orders, Commander?
I can't. No supplies. Nothing. Yung pala yung silbi ng Intel. Fuck it. Acid, I like this. Could I build it though? Or automatic na ako may ganun. I think automatic na ako may ganun. Yeah, I can't afford it even though. So wag natin, you know.
Welcome to the fight.
Rocket launcher kasi sa flamethrower. Ah, kailangan ko rin naman palang mag-build dun. I can now. That's 160. This one's, yeah, magasto sa Intel, I know. But, alloy. No, I don't need that.
Commander, we've utilized all of our available communications capacity. We can't establish any new contacts until we upgrade our systems.
Okay.
Attempting to establish local regional contact.
I have made a number of interesting discoveries, Commander. These shield bearers are not all that dissimilar from their various Advent peers. Their armor is perhaps the most distinctive feature differentiating them.
Gotta study this one.
I'll see that work begins immediately, Commander. I'll contact you when I have a full report available.
Just give the word and I'll get started, Commander.
Ay, pwede lang pala to sabayin lahat.
As soon as the project is ready for deployment.
Talon rounds. Shit. Yeah, okay, ako sa rocket launcher. I don't need another. Grenade. Why do they suck? Dragon rounds. I like that.
Incoming message for you, Commander. Patching it through to your quarters now.
Nice. You have made considerable progress against the aliens over the past month, Commander. I hope that your
stuff?
Ongoing efforts will only lead to further success.
I don't have the intel. Poison. Nah, I want this minor breakthrough. I should stop that.
What was that? Again.
Commander, the aliens continue to make progress on the Avatar project. If we're going to slow them down, we'll need to move fast.
Got it.
Located.
Nice. Okay, I could put a relay here. But I don't have the money. Oh, the other mission. But you gotta secure it.
Avenger plotting new course.
Supplies. Okay, sure.
Setting course for Western United States.
Oh, bahay ka na. Okay. Sorry, bro. Balik ka na dito. Skulljack. Maybe. You know what? Maybe. Acid, yeah. Right. Pa ako pambili ng ano. Dragon Rams. Ah, kaya pala eh. Kaya pala. Talot. Crit chance, crit damage. Little freeze will save me. Not really, I guess. Teka. Yeah, no supply, nothing. Okay, so for this mission, I'll see you in the next episode. Let's rescue RVIP. Okay, bye.